Welcome back to my channel. My name is Poeta Reji. I am studying in class 7 Tamil in JSS Public School, Malur. Today I am going to teach you mathematics. The property name is inequality of a triangle. You might be thinking, what does this symbol represent? This symbol represents that these are tri and LE is the last two letters of the word triangle. So let's draw a figure. This is triangle ABC. In triangle ABC, the side, let's keep it 5 cm, and this has 10 cm, it has 11 cm. The sum of two sides of a triangle will always be greater than the third side in the property named inequality of a triangle. So let's check the proof. 5 cm. First case, 5 cm plus 10 cm is greater than 11 cm. 5 cm plus 10 cm is 15 cm, is greater than 11 cm. Then second case, 10 cm plus 11 cm is greater than 5 cm. 10 cm plus 11 cm is 21 cm is greater than 5 cm. Then the third case, in a triangle we will have only 3 cases for this inequality of a triangle. So the third case is 11 cm plus 5 cm. 11 cm plus 5 cm is greater than 10 cm. Then 11 cm plus 5 cm, how much? It's 16 cm is greater than 10 cm. So, what do we understand by this? We cannot draw a triangle with a side in which inequality of a triangle will not satisfy. So let's keep a triangle here, which is 9, 8, and 6. It is possible, but I will show you a triangle. I cannot draw a triangle, but for reference purpose, I am drawing here. So it may be one centimeter. It is maybe 5 cm, and it is maybe 2 cm. A triangle with these sides cannot be constructed as the first case, in which 1 cm plus 2 cm is smaller than 5 cm, which should not be in the case of inequality of a triangle. It should also not be equal to the third side. So, this is what inequality of a triangle. So, let's see this. 5 cm plus 10 cm. This one plus this one is greater than this one according to first case. Then second case is 10 cm plus 11 cm. This one plus BC is greater than AB. In third case, 11 cm plus 5 cm is 10 cm. 11 cm is BC plus AB is greater than AC. So inequality of a triangle is the property in which this is the case that the sum of two sides of a triangle will always be greater than the third side. So let's meet in the next video. Thank you.